class, we're learning about different kinematic equations, such as like the change in X, change in Y, velocity, acceleration, the initial acceleration, or stuff like that. And then learn also angles as well. Here, we're trying to slingshot some eggs at a
parabolic form.
At a parabolic form. And then once we measure how far it goes, we'll be able to find out the change in X, what angle we shot it at, and save the world.
I think we should try again.
Who knew?
Three, two, one, go!